Hello and welcome back to some BeamNG Drive. Now, I have downloaded lots of mods. To be precise, I have almost 400 installed onto my BeamNG here. That's not what I want. There we go. And there's a good amount that could be messed around with. All right. There it is. This one made me mad. It's a normal RX-8. You know, you can paint it whatever color. Green. Yeah, sure. Why not? Let me spawn it in. Yep. It's a rotary RX-8. Alright. It doesn't even have gears. That's the funny thing about it. It just goes forward. It's quick. Sure. It's not an RX-8 though. Into the depths with you. There we go. Drown. Alright. So. This one works. Cobalt. I would say the brakes could use a little work on their light placement. And that's how you ruin an engine. That, I don't. Come on. Tell me it works. No! It's not my favorite version of the car. Yellow with the black stripes. This is not too bad either. Thank you. Okay. That actually was pretty fun. Let's see. MX5. This one I'm actually pretty good. Excuse me? Wait. No. You telling me... I didn't notice this when I first played around with this mod. Someone for real put a Hemi V8 into a Miata. Has 5 gears. My favorite part? The headlights work. I like this model, but I also like the other one, the other version that I'm currently using in Need for Speed Underground. I like that model as well. I want to use them both in the same game. Let me do it. Gran Turismo does it. I like them both. The little MX-5. Of course. A little fun car, Toyota Supra. This is the stock version, according to the mod. It seems that this one's gonna have a lot. Okay. Or not. Wow. Thank you. that's not. Oh. Oh no. Can we still move? Somehow we can. And thanks to video game magic, it's fixed. Seems a bit frozen, so I'm gonna pause it for now. Okay, thanks for that. Alright, while they do their thing, I'm gonna put engine in this. Unfortunately, the engine. Okay, we will have to deal with no engine. Yeah, I was hoping for a good engine noise when 350Z is mentioned, but unfortunately. Paint job's good. And clean. I will say that. Let's see, what else can we spawn in? That is a What else can we spawn in that's pretty good, actually? Because some of these is gonna work, some of these are not. As far as I know. That looks interesting. But I'm saving that for an automation idea. These are pretty cool. Okay. I didn't expect this one to actually. Hello? Why did you interrupt me? Now I have to find it again. Hold on. Here it is. The Dodge. Dodge Neon. Did someone say Lancer Evo? It looks like a Lancer from the side. That's all about. falls off at the slightest moment. Oh, well. There we go. What is this? What the hell is this? Oh my god. This car is breaking the game, apparently. Give me one moment. And by one moment, I mean right now. Good lord, what is this? Wait a minute. Did they make the Jeff, the Top Gear electric car thing? Is that what this is supposed to be? Almost crashed there. That's gotta be what this thing is based on. The Jeff. Oh. See a piece of debris, it was flying that way. I'm gonna spawn our next car in slow-mo because why not? Ah, a Civic. Robot? Question mark? A robot? Kit car? Track day? V6? I think sleeper ought to be the best one. Oh, they're after me. That's something new. Excuse me? What was I racing against? We need a better car if we're gonna do some police chasing. I'm say we use this Drifty Boy. It's called Drifty Boy. That's amazing. I'm gonna immediately use that one.
Yeah.
game over for this guy. Freezing good police. Okay, it's the same stuff. Alright. No. Do you think I can move anywhere? I know it's you honking at me. We need something strong. No. We're not using that. Maybe some... Let's see it. Says the M3. Yeah, it's not so bad. And then you look at the front. Get the traction control off. That'll help me, right? Rear diff. Yeah, lock that. Well.